Got a second? Tim, you only have one chance. Think it over carefully. First, let's gather some testimony. Times when cautious effort is needed the most, you know? Hey, Tim! Tim! What is that? Tim! Got a water bottle? Thanks! If you made coffee with this water, I bet you would be out of this world! Trying to take me! Put me down! Thank you.
Leeway.
Did you hear some testimony that tells you where Driftlim is by any chance? That's right. You think that's right? That's right. And so, from those three accounts, we should be able to figure out which Pokémon is where. And we'll know which Pokémon is in each hole, which will be very helpful. Exactly where Driftlim is. Let's tell Noibat, and then speak to Driftlim. Well, we finally found Driftlim. Now, if we could just get the wind to blow, we'll be able to get out of here. I'm feeling a very slight breeze. But where could it be coming from?
Detective Pikachu!
Pikachu!
Tim, go ahead and shout something too. It's really fun.
Thank you.
Let's look for materials to make a pickaxe. Let's look for materials to make a pickaxe. Do you think that's right? I see. I see. That's nice. Your pickaxe is complete. With that, we can tear down this wall. Just in case we need that. Look at this.
Hey, how's Pikachu.
It's fine.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Hurry up or it's gonna leak.
Oh, sorry. Oh, what's this?
Huh? What?
You know, you could have just told me you wanted to get up on my shoulders.
That's no fun. So, Driftblem, we're counting on you. Finally, a break, huh? The coffee is great here.
Hey, Pikachu. Oh, do you two work together at the agency?
No. My name's Tim Goodman. I'm Harry's son. And it's, nice to meet you.
So you're Tim, huh? Well, I'm Pablo. Hi. Ludicolo here is our waitress. Whoa! Come on, Ludicolo. You can't greet someone properly with coffee cups still on your head. So, any news about Harry?
No, they still haven't found anything.
Well, that's Harry. I'm sure he'll pop up unexpectedly someday.
Yeah, I'm sure you're right.
Here you are.
Thank you, Pablo. Pikachu, need milk or sugar?
Nah, no thanks. This coffee smells so good!
Oh. Yeah, you're right. Delicious.
I know. It has the best aroma. As well as pleasant acidity, along with the bitterness and balanced body. Once you drink this, you won't be able to go to other cafes.
You know, my dad loved coffee too. You're like him that way.
Just in case we need that. Thank you.
Thanks, that was delicious.
Sure. Come back soon.
Well, let's head back home.
Okay.
Oh, hello, Tim. Headed somewhere? More Pokemon incidents are going on. Be careful out there.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Welcome, Mr. Baker.
Huh. Hmm. Pikachu never used to drink coffee before the accident.
As I predicted, a strange incident occurred in the cave.
Hmm. But we didn't find any clues about my dad.
That's true. But this might be worth looking into.
What is it?
Well, I don't know exactly. Maybe a broken vial. But why would something like that be in a cave, you know?
Wait a second. Look at the shape. Doesn't it look familiar? See?
You're right. The shapes are similar. Hmm. If this is part of a vial, then pharmacies and hospitals might be suspect. Also, research facilities, too!
Pikachu, even if we only checked hospitals, it'd take forever.
Yeah, you're right. So we need to narrow it down even more. Oh! Hey, Tim! Can you do me a favor and mark down where Harry got into his accident?
Sure. I think it was around here.
This has been bothering me for a while now. Hear me out. The accident was someplace not even close to the marked areas on the map.
So why does that matter?
Well, try matching it up with the map of Rhyme City.
Oh.
Now you see what I mean? I think Harry had his accident on his way back from this place.
Hmm, you could be right. We should investigate this place next.